were able to commission a piece from an up-and-coming young composer, Christoph Rayburn, who has written a piece called Renaissance Polka, and this is the world premiere of it. This is the first time it's ever been performed. Woo! Woo! So, can you give yourself a hand out, please? He's going to conduct it, and he has a little, and you can see his bio is in the program. He is also a student. I think he just graduated from MiraCosta.
Yep.
And he has been such a generous person, being our principal percussionist as well. So you're going to see him really being busy with his friend Zachary Juarez on all the percussion instruments when we have the Renaissance Symphony Orchestra out. Christoph, are you in the building? Yes, well, please. Welcome, Christoph.
This piece starts with a polka, and then moves on to a flowing, slower middle section. After that, it goes back to the polka and continues to the end. It's a fun little piece, and I hope you enjoy it.